But what you don't know is there's a gap between living and dying. Some say they've seen the dead cruiser in a flash of lightning or on the shadowy curves of the highway. Some say he was just a kid who met his fate in a fiery crash. But anyone fool enough to venture out onto that treacherous road should know one thing. There's no turning back.